2012 Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution MR. The Evolution MR and I had only breath, late night and early morning encounters. For the first time I was happy to find an automatic transmission in an Evo AC was in desperate need of minimum effort transportation. Tus equiped IT actually proved to be a remarkably laid back chariot, with credit going to its light steering, surprisingly compliant ride, and supportive Recaro sport seats. My only complaint was that, as usual, I could have benefited from a booster seat to better see over the hooded gages runs. I know the Evo MR has a dual clutch transmission. We spent a full year living with an MR and I frequently drove that car. Yet each time I get in an Evo, my left foot instinctively pushes in the clutch pedal and when I'm driving an MR I end up with 2 feet on the brake before I remember the MR only has 2 pedals. Even though this transmission has been out for a few years, I still think the Evo is one of the few cars that really wants a manual transmission. Sure, the dual clutch works well enough and the transmission really downshifts even in normal mode, but the Evo is so raw the automatic fills out of place. Mitsubishi hasn't done a lot right in recent years, but the suspension tuning for the Evo MR is almost perfect. The Bilstein dampers do a spectacular job of soaking up impacts that you'd expect the stiff ABAF springs to send right up your spine. You still feel all the bumps in the road, but the MR is not too stiff to live with on a daily basis. The Evo is a great car for tos WHO value speed and grip above all else. The cabin is incredibly load. The tires wear very quickly. The fuel economy is abysmal and it only drinks premium gas. None of that matters when you find an empty road or track and you can stretch the Evo's legs. It doesn't matter if you're on pavement or dirt in the dry or in a blizzard. The Evo is always incredibly fast and predictable. It isn't nearly as refined as other high-performance $40,000 cars, but it's not supposed to be. Drivers looking for a raw visceral ride with all-wheel drive will be thrilled with the Evo. Just make sure to get manual transmission for the full experience. Want pro of the Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution is a no-holds-barred performance car. The hood, roof and front fenders are made from aluminum to saved weight. The washer fluid reservoir is located in the trunk to improve weight balance, even at the expense of cargo capacity. This really is a green-inducing street-legal rally car. I especially like the BBS wheels and subtle trunklid spoiler that are unique to the MR trim level. MR trim levels of the Evolution also are equipped with Mitsubishi's dual clutch transmission, and I agree with feel that the gearbox doesn't really suit this car. Having recently driven a Subaru WRX, I found my left foot instinctively hunting for a clutch pedal each time I started the Mitsubishi.